Two people pleaded guilty to animal cruelty charges in Luzerne County. Police say Terik Wiggins and Shaniqwa Scott dumped Nova, a pit bull mix, in Pittston back in 2021. She was starving and was covered in fleas. In February of 2023, the pair was taken into custody. Today, Wiggins pleaded guilty to aggravated cruelty to animals. Scott admitted to cruelty to animals. The former chief of the Pittston police later adopted Nova.